Y'all, for the past 20 years, you've seen Ron's name on everything that we've done. He's written a bunch of songs and recorded 10 years as well. Please make up for Ron.